मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, आई एम राजर्षी मंडल फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 8B ऑफ ज्योतिर्मय पब्लिक स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय मॉडल ऑन द टॉपिक कन्वर्शन ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इनटू मीथेन गैस। एज वी नो, इन अ डेवलपिंग कंट्री लाइक इंडिया, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन अ वास्ट अमाउंट एवरी डे एंड दिस गैस इज वेरी हार्मफुल फॉर आवर अर्थ। Carbon dioxide is a greenhouse gas which causes depletion of ozone layer, global warming and pollution. So, to handle this situation, I have made a plan which must be helpful for our earth. In this process, I have used a windmill. A windmill is a process to create a renewable resource of energy. It will produce electricity when it rotates, and thus it will get an infinity supply of electricity. This windmill can be placed in any place having high electricity, high air. When it will get air, the windmill will definitely rotate. Now, whenever it will rotate, it will produce electricity. The electricity will get transferred to this powerhouse. This powerhouse is specially designed to hold the electricity and utilize it. From this powerhouse, the electricity will travel through these wires into this chamber having an exhaust fan for collection of air. Whenever it will get electricity, the fan will rotate. This will cause the air from the atmosphere to get inside and travel through this pipe to the CO2 filter chamber. Now, as we all know, carbon dioxide is not the only thing present in the air. Air consists of nitrogen, oxygen and many other gases. So, we don't need those gases. We only need carbon dioxide. So, this chamber is specially designed to separate carbon dioxide from other gases. Now, the pure carbon dioxide will be separated from the gases which will go through this pipe into this industrial area where the main process of conversion will happen. Now, from this, the other gases will get out through this chamber into the atmosphere. In this way, we have collected the carbon dioxide, one of the main ingredients of our process. Now, let us come to our main industrial zone where the process will happen. In this process, carbon dioxide reacts with a nanoparticle called cerium oxide along with another ruthenium based catalyst, which is the best solution for production of methane. Now, in this process, as you can see, CO2 plus 4H2 hydrogen is reacting with ruthenium based catalyst and creating CH4 plus 2H2O. CH4 stands for methane. The methane gas getting produced will be stored in this methane gas chamber, and the rest H2O water will be sent through this pipe into this tank, which can be later used for other purpose. Now here our main output is present. This is our methane gas chamber. I have selected methane gas because methane is having high calorific value, which is very useful for us. Also, it produces high level of energy and light, and it produces relatively cheap carbon dioxide, which is less than other fuels. So, it is also one of the main ingredients of natural gas, which can be said as the future fuel. Along with this, it can be also used to produce electricity, except using coal that causes pollution.